1 week after the destruction at the Galleria, a number of stores are now open.
New tonight, the Night Team walks through the Galleria with Roseville's mayor to talk about the lessons learned. KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live at the Roseville Galleria with what she told him.
Adrian, the mayor says this last week has felt like an entire year. We talked about what's been done, and there has been a lot, and what could have been done differently.
I thought it looked like it was just back to normal, other than the parts that were boarded off.
Shoppers can't believe it. Even the mayor, Gina Garbellino, is surprised at the pace of the reopening.
When you came in here Monday and you saw them cleaning the floors, you smelt the smell yourself. Did you ever think you'd be here by Thursday?
No. I look back and I keep having to remind myself that it's now Thursday, and it was last Thursday that this whole thing happened.
Now 40 stores and part of the mall are open. Shoppers are here, and more than a dozen other stores could be open this Saturday.
I want to concentrate on getting more stores open as quickly as possible so people have jobs.
But looking back at the last week, the controversy over the fire sprinklers and the reaction of police and firefighters, the mayor doesn't have any criticisms.
I think the very best possible scenario happened. We had no loss of life. Nobody was injured. A week later, we're walking around this store.
If this were to happen again tonight or in the future, do you think the response would even be quicker?
It's hard to tell. You know, I don't know. You know, I'm just happy where we are. And there will be, meetings going on and things will determine. But that's beyond.
Down the line, there will be lessons learned from all this?
You know, let's wait and see all the answers come in, and then we'll determine that. I think it's a little premature to talk about that.
And while only about a fourth of the mall is open, shoppers are upbeat about how everything looks, how clean it all is, and we saw plenty of shopping bags loaded with merchandise. Live in Roseville, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night Team.